Hello guys, what's up? I go by the name East Coast Prince, and if you are new to my channel, welcome. Well guys, I'm at home today. I'm tired as can be, but a little bit of energy to do this reaction for you guys to enjoy. And we are going way back to Kao Denero's catalog, way back down off YouTube, down to SoundCloud, to know how old this is, to a song titled Crucify Me by Kao, produced by DJ Rel. Shout out to Kao for always doing this thing. He has been doing it for way back and he's still doing it till today. Anyway guys, let's react to this one, Crucify Me by Kao, never been done by me on my reaction channel. And for you guys who are always interested in the links, the link of this one will be in the description. So you guys, after now, you can go check it out, listen to it and download it if you want to. So guys, without further ado, let's listen to Crucify Me by Kao Denero, guys. Let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Prince. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Prince, the rapper no one contest. East Coast Prince.
Yeah. It's crazy, man. When I for bring the armor, bring the cross, bring the nails. Try for crucify cow. But I go resurrect though. Crucify me like Jesus. Man, they let you try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good on me, cowboy, bro, you thought I told you, hey.
Oh, this is some hardcore hip hop rap, man. Some hardcore hip hop rap. And Kao Denero has a very good hook. The beat is a banger. And the production is good. Production of the song is good. Dude, I'm taking it back, man. I like the hook already. Crucify him like Jesus. Let's go.
Yeah. It's crazy, man. When I for bring the armor, bring the cross, bring the nails. Try for crucify cow. But I go resurrect though. Crucify me like Jesus. Man, they let you try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good on me, cowboy, bro, you thought I told you, hey. Crucify me like Jesus. Man, they let you try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. It's like man, they know good on me, cowboy, bro, you thought I told you, hey. Crucify me, put me now the cross for dumb. I wonder why me, the one even made boys for brunt. Why me for loose?
I see Kao Denero's delivery. He's using the double rhyme lines there where it starts with this rhyme, follows up with a different rhyme, continues with the former rhyme, ends with the same rhyme that I followed up with. Come on, that's some good things there. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Let me try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. It's like man, they know good on me, cowboy warrior, thought I told you, hey. Crucify me, put me now the cross for dumb. I wonder why me, the one even made boys for brunt.
Crucify me, put me now the cross for dumb. I wonder why me. And again, the chant, the dun. Dun, 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 dun. Are you seeing the rhymes there? This rhyme leads to the other rhyme. And this one follows up with the other rhyme. Come on, let's go, man. Let's go. Delivery on point. Let's go.
Who's my fan best? Then it's the rhythm man press. They never go be one forever till it's time gets. Now something make monkey eat pepe. Niggas hate me so much.
Now something make monkey eat pepe. This is the first time I'm hearing that one. Let's go.
Watch them bring heat that get. They don't want for steel best. They want for steel with get set. Show me one pussy in a salon whenever you step it. From past.
They no one see you better. They want for see you to keke. Better, I think better is better. They don't want to see you succeed. They want to see you use keke instead of you driving a car. They want to see you use keke, the tricycle. That's what I'm assuming. But you guys can tell me if it's different in salon. Let's go.
So the puppet, even to the ministers. Yes, I see map strong cause they want for finishers. Salon at the country where they really left for killer stars. Look what they mean do to Mohammed Kalom and he really sad. Tell me, what they really now the batting back. Man, if I set them out cause now Ogiri they laughing that. When they accuse me of the same batting they wanna all day. But man go kill you for small things, but wonder why they want it.
So basically he's saying that people in saloon are always attacking saloon artists, and them, they are not looking at themselves and their own bad things they are doing, their own actions, but they're always accusing Kao Denero of doing the same thing they are guilty of. Come on, I really apologize for the background noise by the mosque. Dude, it's Ramadan period, so we have to just take it as it is. The mosque guys, they don't sleep, man. The allergies, they don't sleep. They're always on their stuff. Let's go on.
Find me like Jesus, man, let them try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good for me, Cabo Borea, thought I told you, hey. Crucify me like Jesus, man, let them try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good for me, Cabo Borea, thought I told you, hey. Now who for fuck to? All man just a press record. Close people let you down, no one for see the set record. The bad that's too much. Enemies they use method, help yourself, protect yourself. Still I ever forget you God. Niggas they keep
help yourself, protect yourself, but never forget your God. Let's go.
For baby men they not ever touch. Lie on them dick like a sucker, just too much. Never ever cross you boss. Spit it slow, spit it fast. Like a boss, a boss. Count the best, dust to dust. Some fans stay. Now rocks in bed, man, they run away. Good music I do, but good talk. Now go more than me.
This is hardcore, good rapping stuff, and it's from 6 years back. Come on, Kao. Come on, Kao, let's go.
Fuck with juju, now we are turn again. Man and friend finger they complain like they're born again. Tell the hypocrite for kick pockets. Style on hip hop forever, every street know this. Spit the real shit, not have a rap and disco beat. My niggas got their thumbs on like that Cisco head.
That's a good line, that's a good metaphor. My niggas got their thumbs on like the Cisco hits. Remember Cisco's tongue song, you know? Jesus goes on there, ton, 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 ton. Even he's gonna go, when he's gonna go, when he say no, that ton, 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 ton. Yeah, he said that these people are acting basically like ladies because they have their tongues on, like that Cisco hit. I like the way Kao Denero went on this one, to be honest. The rhymes are still flowing, he's going really hard on this beat, and he's riding it really slowly. Let's go.
Find me like Jesus, man, let them try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they no good for me, Cabo Borea, thought I told you, hey. Crucify me like Jesus, man, they let them try me, it's obvious. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they no good for me, Cabo Borea, thought I told you, hey. With so much hate, man, the game don't sour. Enemies and vets and fans gave me power, boo. I dedicate this song to you. Blood, sweat, and tears, homie, no to juju, bro. With so much pain, the fans gave me power. Enemies and vets, the blame game, no sour, bro. I dedicate this song to you.
It's like
blood,
this.
Blood, sweat, and tears, homie, no to juju.
Somebody.
So he's basically dedicating the song to the ones that are working out without actually using juju, using jazz, using any traditional stuff, rituals, and all those dirty deeds to keep themselves on point. Dedicating to the ones that are legitly hustling, yet legitly going through the pain and the hustle just to put food on the table for themselves and their families. That's who Kao Denero is dedicating this song to. And I like the fact that I titled it Crucify Me. A song that is just saying that, dude, you guys can see all you want. I won't be moved. I'll keep hustling and keep succeeding. Despite you guys are saying whatever you want to say. Haters will talk, talkers will talk, but I'll keep moving. That's the vibe that Kao is bringing in the song. Guys, let's go, man. Let's go.
Betray still fuck what the rest they say. Man, they want bring me down, but then I history just like yesterday. They just sit on a bench vex, cause now me wear the vest they play. Ebola they kill people, man, they still a talk nonsense. Nobody no real again, trust me, the ground don't test. Before them pull salt, man, them pull voice note. They mad at the king, cause now me the street boys vote. No matter where to not do, now me not the people's choice, bro. Fuck a hater, hit a dick, and get a big sore throat. The more who not hate, more blessing, make me speak more dope.
The more I hate, the more blessings make me speak more dope. You can tell he said that F Ebola, you guys are making him sick. Basically, this was the time of Ebola. You can see Ebola has passed. That virus has passed and it's gone. And now COVID-19 has come and it's gone. Come on, man. Well, time. Let's go.
For me, balls are pretty decay. Propaganda, me name. They want for see me pan shame. Because they don't disgrace, they want for see me pan the same. What? crucify me like Jesus.
Straight up.
Man, let them try me, it's ideas. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good for me, come on, boy, you thought I'm soldier. Hey, crucify me like Jesus. Man, let them try me, it's ideas. But I'm a gifted soldier, legend till I'm older. Man, they know good for me, come on, boy, you thought I'm soldier.
Hey, man, why man in the top box, who talk with a feedy bowl up? Offense them and stuff, man. Within a Holland, within a Germany, within Paris, time breeze and blow me. Hey, yo, four months, what up, man? Captain Sal was popping, homie. They already know how we do, man. My nigga, cash flow, what up? This stuff can come to me so easy, man. Easy, baby. We out. We out.
I like the song from start to finish. Very heavy song, very heartfelt song, very energetic song. The song has that force and that I don't care stuff. Kao Denero just pissing the shit and just airing himself out on this track, man. I like the track. The production is on point. The rap, the cadence, the rap delivery, the rhyme schemes on point. The message is always there. And Kao Denero really puts good work on this. This song is 5 years, 6 years back, 2015, 6 years back. And the song is still very relevant. And the song is still... is a song that you listen to now, you still appreciate it because the organization and just the artistry in the track is very, very good to really appreciate. Anyway, guys, this is the end of my reaction to this. Like I said before, the link on this one is right there in my description, so you guys can listen to it by yourself in case you've missed out on where Crucify Me is. It's not on YouTube. Anyway, guys, I'll go by the name East Coast Springs, and I will see you in my next music video reaction. And with that being said, my people, peace.